Oh my gosh, am I really doing this?
Oh my gosh, I haven't seen you all in so long. Oh my god. Is it really me? Am I really here? Welcome, welcome, welcome to my beautiful but yet boring life. Yeah. So today I'll be doing a chit-chat. Get ready with me because I haven't seen or talked to you guys in so long. It's been a good 3 months. The last video I did was, when my brother did my makeup and stuff. That was so long ago. Wow. I don't know if y'all can see this, but like, I was doing like my baby hairs and stuff, and then like, I was like, wow, my hair is so long, like right here. So I put some gel on it and started like brushing it, and it made a little swoop. You're too loud, Dad. You're too loud. Every video I do, man, it's loud. But
you're gonna have to wait, cause yeah.
But how's life, everybody? So I'm gonna be doing my makeup and talking to you all at the same time. So, where have I been? That's a good question, glad you asked. So, for the people that know me, they know I just graduated high school. I'm not putting out where. Yeah, if you know me, you know where, but I don't think that's necessary to share where I graduated from. Who cares? But anyways, yeah, I graduated and I'll be attending college in the fall. I'll be going, I'll be going to the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga. I'm gonna stop talking now because I'm trying to do my eyebrows and talk at the same time. It's gonna be weird. It's gonna be really weird. Weird. So give me a sec. So now that those things are filled in, I'm just gonna conceal and talk to you. I'll be majoring in business entrepreneurship. Yeah, one day I would like to own my own, business. I don't know what exactly, so don't ask me. I really don't know what. Like during my first year of college, I'm just going to like get the basic knowledge of like the business world, how to run a business, all that good stuff. And then hopefully, you know, as the days go by, I'll start to develop like innovative ideas for my business that I want to start. So that's that. I started a new job. I work at Red Lobster. I've been working there for like kind of for like a month, really. A month, some days probably. Yeah, my first real day was on Mother's Day, actually. Yeah, so it's been about a month. Y'all probably wondering, like, why did I go MIA for so long? Because it's kind of complicated. Like, I've been busy with graduation and college, getting all my college stuff together, starting a new job, just everything. And some of the reason why I haven't, like, been on here is because I really haven't been that motivated to, like, do any videos. Like, I know what I want to do on YouTube, but it's like, how could I present it to people in a way that is unique and innovative? Because, you know, nowadays everybody and their mama want to do YouTube. And, you know, it's hard trying to be that person that no one has, like, ever seen. Like, that it makes sense. But, like, it's hard trying to compete on YouTube now that I'm like just not starting and stuff, because it's gonna be hard trying to get your like subscribers up and supporters up and stuff, because I'm so late in the game. You know, the YouTubers that I look up to now, they've been in a game for years and years, and it's like, wow, I want to be like them someday. And I know it's gonna take time. I'm very impatient, so it's like, if I'm not gonna get it now, then I'm not about to work for it. Like, I don't know if that makes sense, but it's like, I want it now. Like, I'm just very impatient. But I know, I'm gonna have to work hard for it. Y'all, I was saying some stuff, and the camera wasn't even on. I'm so mad. Wow. But, like I was saying before I knew the camera wasn't on, I have been really concerned about my future lately. Like, how am I likely in the next 5 years, 10 years, 15, 30, whatever. Like, I've been concerned about how my life will be. Will I enjoy it? Will I be in the place that I want to be at a certain point in my life? Like, will I get all the desires in my heart? All of that. And I'm the type of person that will go into like shutdown mode if I don't like see the results that I'm looking for or whatnot. Like, if I don't see my life moving forward, I'll just stop and be like, okay, what are you doing? Like, you're supposed to be way past this point of your life right now, and you're just sitting here doing nothing about it. And then boom, I just put my life on pause for months. And so that's kind of how I've been lately. That's how I've been feeling. Like, what will I be doing? Like, I know, it's like I know, but I don't know what I'm going to be doing in the future. Because, you know, like I said in the beginning, I want to start my own business, but I don't know what. And I know I want to have a family, get married, all that good stuff. And I'm just hoping everything would just correlate with one another. You know, hope everything would just turn out right. You know what I'm saying? Oh, and I don't know what kind of look I'm going for, so if it comes out ugly, so be it. It's not the point of this video. The point of this video is to get everything out. Oh, this morning, I got assigned to my room for college. So, funny story, haha. When you apply for housing for college, you like do your first choice and then your second choice and your third choice and all that good stuff. So, okay, boom, that's that on that. And when I finally got assigned, the room that they assigned me to was not one of my like first, second, or third choices. But the good thing about it is it's in an apartment style, with an apartment that I'll be staying in with 3 upperclassmen girls, and we'll all have our own room, and we don't have to use community bathrooms. We'll have like one bathroom, and like, you know, the people that stay in the apartment will use it. And so I was so glad, actually, because I was talking to God. I was like, God, I don't want a roommate. I know that sounds pretty bad, but I don't like staying, like, sharing a room with people that I don't know. So, like, who knows, they could have bad hygiene or they keep their room dirty and stuff. Like, who knows? So that turned out really good, actually, because I have my own room and stuff. So I was really glad. So, as for plans for this channel, I don't want it to be a channel where it's just boom based off of just this one specific thing. I want to like do a lot of things. This channel want to do makeup, inspirational talks, funny like challenges and all that. Just a lot of different cool stuff. I'm gonna do like DIYs, a lot of that stuff. And I actually have plans for it, like videos and stuff that I'm gonna do. And they will be coming to you all soon. So stay tuned. Hey, I just rod. Anyways, I think I wanna do, ooh, just this by itself is cute. I didn't realize that. But I wanna do a giveaway for this channel. I want to like do a back to school, you know, giveaway. Especially for those going to college, you know, because when you're in college, you're gonna be struggling. So I want to do that. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna do, because you know things happen. But I want to do like get like a backpack for a girl and a boy and like fill it up with a bunch of stuff that you'll need for like college and stuff. And if you win and you're not going to college, hey, you probably still can use it. Okay. Y'all had to finish my eyes because me talking and doing my eyes, I could not focus. So, they're my eyes. Now, I'm in a point of my life where God is removing people and slightly adding on to my life. It's like now that I'm like getting older and you know going to college and stuff like that, God wants me to be prepared. And he wants me to get rid of people that are not going to benefit me or, you know, I'm not going to add on to my greatness that is coming. If that makes sense. Now I find myself, like, not communicating with the people that I usually communicate with. Like, on a weekly, daily, whatever basis. Like, God really started this process really like the last couple months of senior year. He just started dropping people like, dang, could I say goodbye? Like, dang. But, yeah, he just started dropping people. Am I grateful for it? Yeah, because, you know, God was like, they don't need them. Bye. My plan. yeah, God was like, it's time for you to get your mind focused and set right, because you are grown now and you gotta switch, you gotta zoom. You know what I'm saying? It's time to get your mind set on the future. And what I have for you, you've been planning all this time, could have been set. But yeah, God was like, it's time to let these people go. They not doing you no good, so they gotta skedaddle. Oh, another thing, as I'm scrolling through my gallery, yeah, I went to prom. I'll insert a picture, like, right here or something. You know, I represent us African Americans. I don't know how much of the video it took off. Dang, where is your stuff?
Okay. Ew. Ma! I'm recording a video! Ma!
Alright, that's it for my finishing look. Just want to thank you all for watching this. For those that have been following me since day one, thank you all for just supporting me and staying in the game with Inspire Ivy. More videos will be coming soon. I promise you that. Because I want this channel to grow and expand. You know. Yeah. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below your summer plans. What are you going to be doing this summer? You know. Yeah. So, bye guys.